Chapter 20, The Battle of Inclusivity. Charlie watched the battle from on high. There was no way they were getting involved. Someone might get hurt. Charlie imagined all those strong, independent female warriors taking on men twice their own weight and with the minimum of effort, dispatching their toxic white asses to oblivion. To their horror, in reality, they were being slaughtered. Hey ho, another chip in the glass ceiling, Charlie thought.